Hello students, my name is Rakesh Kumar Sharma and we are talking about the subject MEMS 8th SEM lecture 3. We will discuss about the properties and applications of electrical, magnetic and mechanical and optical materials. First one is the properties of nanomaterials. Nanochemistry is explained as the study of synthesis of material and properties of materials in the range of nanoscales. This is the classification of nanomaterials. Nanomaterials are three types. One is one-dimension nanomaterials, second two-dimension nanomaterials, and third is three-dimension nanomaterials. Now the next slide. The properties of the nanomaterials depends on the crystal structure and size. And other properties of nanomaterials are explained like as mechanical properties, magnetic properties, optical properties, and the electrical properties. The first one is mechanical properties. The nanomaterials have the application on both the low temperature and high temperature. So, the mechanical properties of the nanomaterials are studied at low temperature, also at the high temperatures. We discuss tensile test and the classification of mechanical properties. Determination of mechanical properties. Stress rho is equal to Fys and the strain E equal to del 1 upon 10. Conventional materials gain size micron to micrometer. Nanoparticles increase gain boundaries. Influence on mechanical properties increase hardness, yield strength, elastic modulus and toughness. In other age, this behavior, the magnetic behavior of the nanomaterials is size depends. In the ferromagnetic particles, the magnetic properties are distinct from that of very large material. In the range of nanoscale, magnetic material has a single magnetic domain. As and outcomes, the permanent magnetization and coercive field exhibit a strength depend on the size of particles. Each spin is a small magnet. Interaction between neighboring spins is dominated by the spin exchange interaction. In most materials, charge density is J less than 0 and the material is non-magnetic, like as paramagnetic or diamagnetic. We can see in this diagram the spins are in the same direction in ferromagnetic, where J greater than 0, and in the J less than 0 antiferromagnetic, the spin are opposite to each other in sequence. And the next slide is supermagnetic nanoparticles. Why surface coating using appropriate polymetric stabilizers, surfactant, and these are the examples of stabilizers. Why? Deposing, by deposition of a layer of inorganic metals like as gold, non-metals, graphite and oxides like as silica, SiO2, by generating polymetric cells that avoid cluster growth after nucleation, deposit particles, nanocapsule, by the formation of lipid like coating around the magnetic core. And the other properties, we will discuss optical properties. If the particles of the semiconductor are made tiny, then the effects of quantum come into play, which limits the energies at which the electrons and holes can exist in the particles. In SP, SP means super material, super paramagnetic, is a natural oscillation of the electron gas inside a gold nanosphere. If the sphere is small compared to a wavelength of light, the light has a frequency close to that of SP. Then the SP will absorb energy, and the frequency of the SP depends on the dielectric function of the gold and the shape of the nanoparticles. For the spherical particle, the frequency and the shape, the frequency is about 0.58 of the bulk plasma frequency. Thus, although the bulk plasma frequency is in the ultraviolet and the SP frequency is in the visual, close to the 520 nanometer, surface plasma is excited when a long wavelength electromagnetic wave is incident on a metallic sphere. And the other property is electrical property. Nanomaterials exhibit electrical properties in between semiconductors and materials depend on the chirality of the molecules and diameter of the molecules. In a small nano crystal, the electron energy level are not continuous as in the bulk semiconductor, but are the discrete finite density of states. Because of the confinement of the electronic wave function of the physical dimensions of the particles, this phenomenon is called quantum confinement. We will discuss the previous lecture, and therefore nanocrystals are also referred to as quantum dots. In any material, substantial vibration of fundamental electrical and optical property which reduced size will be observed when the energy spacing between the electronic level exceed the thermal energy. The thermal energy is KT. K means Boltzmann constant and T for temperature. Moreover, nano crystals possess a high surface and the large friction of the atoms in a nanocrystal are on its surface. Since this friction depends largely on the size of particles, 30% for 1 nanometer crystal, 50% for 10 nanometer crystals. It can give rise to size effect in chemical and physical properties of the nanocrystals. These are the energy level in magnetic and the semiconductor nanoparticles. In the figure 1, this is the graph between the energy and density of states. In this, we see bulk metal nanocrystals, and the middle part is Fermi level energy. And the second figure, so the graph between the energy and density of states of bulk semiconductor and semiconductor nanocrystals. In this two areas, we can see unoccupied and occupied parts. Density of the states in metal and semiconductor nanocrystals. In each case, the density of states is discrete at the band edges. The Fermi level is in the center of the band in a metal, and so KT will exceed the level spacing even at low temperature and small size. Nevertheless, metal nanoparticles are very small size, can exhibit insulating properties. Thank you. We will discuss and further study in next slides. Thank you.